Running late. Look at that ride. Yep.
What's going on, dude?
Like, I checked like six times.
They're like, should we leave without Sam? And everyone's like, yeah. So Sam, what's the report looking like today?
Oh my God, man. We have 62 mile an hour winds coming from the southwest. We have gale warnings, waterspout warnings. This storm brought tornadoes in. It's looking epic. I'm trying to catch a lake barrel, Vince.
I don't know what that is, but it sounds intense.
We all act like we know. We don't know what's gonna happen. You have no clue. This is the first time we've been here since the ice melted, and we have a new beach here, so everything's a little different.
This is gonna turn west by 8. This thing's gonna start pumping.
All these guys didn't know each other. We meet just here to surf, and it's so fun to see a small community come together and just be able to have a good time doing something weird.
Oh my God, look at these waves.
See, look at this. We're 600 miles from the ocean right now, and we're getting, these are like chest high now. Beautiful. Oh my God, beautiful point, dude.
There it is.
Got the one and only Vince Lundy helping shoot today. Stoking, brother. Thank you.
So that was not anything like what I expected, but it was super fun out there. I just got wrecked all day.
You fell off the ladder.
Yeah, this way. Well, cut to this clip again, right here.
Oh, wipeout.
That was probably my biggest wipeout of the season. But today was a blast hanging out with everyone out here and just enjoying this beautiful resource we have, which is Lake Erie. Like I said before, guys, make sure to get outside today. Even if it's cloudy out, it'll boost your endorphins. You'll feel a lot better.
Oh, yeah.
So thanks so much for watching the channel. If you like this video, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll catch you sooner than later on the next Great Lakes Surf Adventure. Peace.